today, Sarah. Can you tell me which bit you're most looking forward to?
Yeah, I'm most looking forward to the wildflower trail and the plant seeing them grow. I thought of making them parks of gods because I'm from here in Oakley, to get them looking beautiful for all the people of Sunderland and the North East. That's sort of my main goal. Training and also all the practical skills that I'm going to gain, and hopefully I'll be able to use them at home in my own garden with my own family, you know, and teach them a lot about the environment.
Thank you.